Every Tuesday is assembly, then Wednesday is vintage video game club, and... Kevin? What are you wearing?
Hey, this is for my own protection. I heard there's a new kid with some kind of UFO virus? I think you might be talking about me. I'm Monroe, and I don't have an alien disease, but I do have HIV.
HIV? That sounds even scarier.
It's not scary if you know the facts, Kevin. HIV stands for Human Immunodeficiency Virus. The virus attacks certain white blood cells that fight off infections and illnesses. This can weaken a person's immune system, making it less effective at protecting the body. If it's left untreated, HIV can lead to a more serious condition called AIDS, acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. A person with AIDS is vulnerable to other infections, including tuberculosis, pneumonia, certain types of cancer, and more.
Oh man, I think I need more safety equipment.
Don't worry, Kevin. You can't get HIV through casual contact, like touching, kissing, or even sharing a glass of water. HIV can only spread through contact with specific body fluids: blood, semen, vaginal fluids, and breast milk. So it's usually transmitted through sex or sharing needles. Untreated HIV can also pass from mother to child during pregnancy, birth, or breastfeeding. It's less common, but that's how I got it.
To protect yourself and others, either wait to have sex or use condoms every time. And don't inject drugs. It's really important for people who have sex to get tested regularly for HIV and other STDs. You can get tested by your regular healthcare provider or at a family planning clinic. There are even some tests you can take at home.
Is there any way to cure HIV?
Unfortunately, there's no way yet to completely clear HIV from the body. So, once you get it, you'll always have it.
But the good news is, there are a lot of safe and effective medications that can help people with HIV to live healthy, long lives and reduce the chances of passing it to others. There's even a drug that can prevent people from getting HIV if they're at high risk. I have to take my medication and be careful, but I'm healthy and I have a great life.
That's awesome, Monroe.
Sorry I was acting weird earlier. It's okay.
Hey, why don't you join us for Vintage Video Game Club?
Yeah! With only one button, you can really savor every press.